that was a nice day. But now we're back at our favourite place in Rhode Island, in Newport. And we've come to this little place at Brenton Point, this castle that we came across a few years back. I'm happy to say it's still here. Beautiful. And although I've got to say, I've never seen Brenton Point so crowded. Obviously because it's 4th of July weekend.
Yeah, a lot of barbecues and things happening.
Yeah. And there's a bit of a kite show going on at the beach as well. There's loads of, I've never seen so many kites flying at once.
There's even more in the front of the park.
Yeah.
Yeah, awesome to be here. Yeah, definitely. I'm so glad we found parking.
Yeah, that was fun.
We drove in circles 3 times and finally got a spot.
Yeah.
They say third time's a charm, right?
Mm-hmm, always. Happy 4th of July, everybody. I am with Nicole and her family at... Oh, we were just here yesterday at Brenton Point in Newport. And we picked a great day for this. Hi, everyone. We're just chilling by the water with the breeze and the kites. And it is just lovely. And later tonight, we are going to go see the fireworks. You all having fun?
Yes, I am.
Awesome.
Is everyone else having fun? Yeah.
Good, good, good. We've gone from chilling by the beach to going on a hike. We're here at the Sutchwest Point Nature Reserve. Actually, Nature Refuge, I think it's called.
But, Wildlife Refuge.
Wildlife Refuge, thanks. We're taking the little hiking trail around to see... We're going on what's called the Ocean View Loop. So hopefully we'll see not just an ocean view, but hopefully some wildlife as well. Might see some of these songbirds. That is a beautiful sunset and a great scene. We wish to see the Newport fireworks. It's my first time seeing these. And I'm sure this is going to be special.
Yes.
Looking forward to it?
I am.
Awesome.
You?
Yes, definitely.
Different percentages of gunpowder.